Sunday update. This week is a little bit of a dip from last week, but that's okay. Last week was a lot of Colgate reunion stuff, so that was a lot of dishes and stuff, so that added up. This week it is $18,595.54. Still not a bad week. It's a great week. One wedding is $5,600. One wedding. That is a 40 by 100, 20 by 20 for the caterer. Italian bistro lighting, which is the lighting that hangs throughout the tent. I will try to take a video of that. I'm discovering it's really hard to take videos while you're trying to keep people moving and keep working. Linens, dance floor. It will be the first outdoor dance floor, so that one's easy. I'll just set up a tripod and show that dance floor. Garbage cans, glassware, bunch of tables, bunch of chairs, another restroom trailer. So, you know, close to a $6,000 wedding. We're going to be setting that up on Wednesday. And this week is when the official two crews begin. We're going to have six people, two crews. We're all going to go to the same jobs on Wednesday and Thursday. And then Friday we're going to split because it's way too far around. Going to send one crew one way, the other crew the other way. And I will be going to another barn venue. I've done three barn venue videos so far. And this other next one we're going to, I've never been to. It'll be the fourth barn venue. And there's still like 10 more to do. There's so many barns in my area. Besides the huge wedding, it's kind of a basic week. We got two 30 by 60s on Thursday, one for a company party and one for a, there's this business that sells, it's a gun business, a gun store. And every year they do some sort of event. All their customers get to go and have a barbecue or whatever. And also there's vendors there to sell guns. It's actually this guy lives out in the middle of nowhere. It's his house, a log cabin. Next to his house is like a 30 by 30 shed with a pavilion off the back. And that's where he sells his guns. But he's all over the radio. Everyone knows him. If you're getting a gun, you're probably going to go to him because he advertises so much. But this will be the fourth or fifth year we've done it. We've done three of his graduations. So I made a lot of money off this guy. He spent a lot of money with me. So that's another 30 by 60. Then we have two barn venue catering things, one with a tent, one without a tent. And then we had a bunch of just private customer parties on Friday that we're setting up, 20 by 30s, 20 by 20s. We're doing an indoor dance floor at a venue we've never been to before. The venue, I hear, is not even ready yet. Their first wedding is this weekend, and they're not ready. They didn't have the inspector come, or they haven't passed inspection yet. They don't have bathrooms ready. I just hear it's a nightmare. So, but it's not my problem. I just got to go do a dance floor. Then there's another venue. It's like a nice venue, like on the canal. They're getting a whole bunch of chairs from us. And where I think we're putting them is like up on a deck, which is going to be annoying, carrying 175 chairs upstairs. I do think there is a handicap ramp. So if there is, that'll make it easier. If not, we're still going to bring a ramp of ours just in case. I have two ramps in my warehouse for cases when we show up places or we know we're going somewhere that has stairs or something, and it's just easier if we have a ramp. So we'll load the ramp on the truck. But yeah, that's the week. Just going to try not to make mistakes. I'm getting my main guy back, and he's very good about double checking what we load and remembering things. And I'm going to be more on point too and double check, because one of the kids is new. He doesn't know much. And then the other kids, they came back from college and they're a little rusty. So last week there was a bunch of mistakes, but this week we're going to try to cut them down to zero. No mistakes, no having to go back anywhere, no having to say sorry to customers. I'm just going to make this week smooth. I'll let you know if it did go smooth. Thanks for watching.